There are still a lot of people going inside.
This is crazy. We've been under the sun for about 2 hours. Train is just standing there, but the officials are trying to be funny here, like getting involved with ticket racketeering, but the people are resisting them. And at the same time, they are not allowing anybody to board the train. Today is the 16th day of February. Now we are at Rigasa train station. We just have this difficulty. It's embarrassing, really, to the success of the federal government so far with the rail system. I think
it was meant to stop them,
the ticket system is just the way forward to avoid all this corruption going on here right now.